And we're back. What's up,
we're back with vlogs. You know what I mean? This is Isaac Cali. New fashion, new vibes. He hasn't had a vlog in like almost 2 years. I know you guys missed that Disney vlog. You missed the Juan Ibarra haunted house mansion. But like, we're gonna get the show started again. I'm so excited. It's been almost, wait, hold on. Pause the video. How long has it been since the last Isaac Cali vlogs?
Like almost 2 years ago, boy.
Like what the fuck? What happened to the vlogs? Everyone's been asking. No one's gonna even watch this one, probably. All right, enough with that silly nonsense stuff. My name is Gabriel Ibarra, AKA Gabe the Babe. Drop a like so we can continue making these vlogs. Enjoy the vlog.
I don't know if the driver in front of me is disabled. Maybe I'm the one that's disabled. Our order total.
Oh, thank you.
Our order total was $27.69, and before I could even finish my sentence, this dumb.
We take the night, I love real easy. And I
know that you're so happy. Oh, wait, Grimace is not white.
The mom is wearing white to her own daughter's bridal shower. This is an emergency.
Okay, it's wedding day. How do you feel?
I just got divorced with my husband. Sleeping on the kitchen floor before my husband comes, hope and beats me up. But I also like to be
there. This is a fashion emergency.
Why are you wearing white?
She's wearing green.
Stress.
Oh,
he has a mistress.
Or maybe are you the mistress?
No, I'm not.
White pants.
No.
This is a fashion emergency.
Did it start? Or is this a picture? Get ready with me for Isaac and Eddie and Alex vlogs in Davis, part one. So basically, I got pimples on my forehead and Isaac offered to use his pimple patches. So he's gonna beauty me up real quick.
Wow. Now he's all pretty.
Alex, how do you feel?
I feel like I just got casted for Outer Banks.
Nadie me la quita, pa' aquí, pa' allá, pa' aquí, pa' allá, vamos pa' donde quiera, pa' aquí, pa' allá, pa' aquí, pa' allá, estoy pa' comerte entera, pa' aquí, pa' allá, pa' aquí, pa' allá, vamos pa' donde quiera, pa' aquí, pa' allá.
Happy birthday, Roberto.
Take the green ones. Wait, say that again.
This is not improv. We actually did this.
Oh god.
If I had a kid, which I can't have kids, but if I had a kid, we need to be uncles. We'll be good uncles.
The two fairy hits you.
Then why did she give me
that's what Green Goblin told me.
$2 over the past 10 years.
What?
I've been
if she does fine for you.
That's where your two grandma
fucking passed away.
That hurts or something.
Bro, there's this. There's
a little push. Yeah. You know, all I gotta say is I'm on top right now. Thanks to one man and one man only. Dan Torres.
I don't know what to get, brother.
How many times did you hear brother today?
Okay, so go out here, and then you're gonna turn.
Hello, give
me 1 second,
please.
Yes, man.
Of what? This one?
David, what just happened?
They fucking refuse our service, bro.
I mean, they refuse. our service.
Right here, I can look on your burritos.
Thank you. Choices, they run it out of option, cause I've been going off and they don't know when to stop. And then we get to top, and I see that you've been learning. And we get to shop, and you spend it like you earned it.
Just leave it, leave it in garage and say that you're still looking.
Here we are.
Jump that confirmed it. Track money, Benny.
I buy your champagne,
but you love some Henny. From the block, like a Jenny. I know a special girl, cause I know too many.
No, don't.
I know you special girl, cause I know too many.
Wanted man, please. Oh, man, actually, I want to go see the Insidious.
I'm not gonna lie.
Come on, Ken.
What is this size?
Holy fuck!